Hello everyone, welcome to another video tutorial of WebEpic channel. In today's video, I'm going to talk about how to add static value to an attribute. And obviously, we'll be using CTX Feed, a WooCommerce product feed generator plugin as usual. So let me go to my WordPress website and we'll be going to CTX Feed. Let's just edit this test feed. Here, you can see the feed configuration. And you can add your static value over here under the label of type. You can change this type from attribute to static value. Let's use an example to make you guys more understandable. Let's just edit this out. We're adding this as a title, manufacturer, brand. You can edit this type from attribute to pattern, which should take input value as static. Let's just make a brand name. As it is a brand, I'm going to make it my brand. So this my brand should take the input value as static. Let's just update and generate feed and see what happens to the XML file. So let me go to the XML file real quick. And if I search for brand, you can see my brand is showing under the label of brand. And it's throughout this entire XML file, my brand is remaining static. Here, my brand. And this is how you get to add static value to an attribute. And this feature of CTX Feed is available in both CTX Feed regular version and the pro version. That's all for today's tutorial video. Thank you for watching.